I could be home by now, back in my cell.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Adi Yuanita. I'm 20 years old and now I take in English Education Department in Purwokerto State Islamic Institution of Religion. Here, I want to share some tips to increase our motivation in our study. Because in modern era, especially during pandemic, the student will certainly go bored with monotonous method. There will be of material difficult to understand, like involvement of learning medium. So, go on point. Firstly, you should manage your time. And then, you can make your schedule more colorful, like this. You should use that you will success. Because the way to get success, have to get through trouble, then want to get up again. If you feel down, no problem. You just should stay with, don't never stop. Let me share my experience when I in junior high school. One day, I asked to someone, she's my friend, and then how to get best grades, because she's always get best grades in my junior high school, the first rank, and I always get low rank. And then she told me, to get what you want, you must be balanced between prayers and effort. After that, I did everything what she said. In the day of graduation, I can stand with her in the stage with the trophies together. My teacher in my Islamic boarding school said, put your foot on the earth, but have dream higher in the sky. And then, you must remember about your parents who gave best for you. I think enough for me if I have a lot of mistakes.
Looking back to the days when you miss it, always feeling left alone. Thought you could fit in on my zone. Running down through the daydream, couldn't stop thinking about how you miss it, I don't wanna be alone. Hit me anytime up on my phone.
My teacher said, put your foot on the My teacher in my Islamic boarding school said.
Am I now? You're ready. I'm ready. Yeah. Okie dokie, yo. Is that true?